So today I am doing everyday, easy, and cute hairstyles, and they are fun and very simple and some of my favorites. So the first one I'm doing, all you need is a brush and a hair dryer. It's not that hard, and it's pretty much my go-to. And all you do is you take your hair, and I like to take it on the side, part it. Well, you have to brush your hair, part it, and then I like to do a side braid. The second hairstyle I like to do, and it's like also one of my favorites, is plain old simple half up. I just use a brush and a hair dryer. Along with the half up, I like to sometimes make it different and braid it. Braid the part that's half up. Another hairstyle that I like is just taking pieces of hair and pulling it back and just using some regular old bobby pins, just pinning it back, and it's very cute and very easy. And along with this idea, you can also just do a braid and put it back, or just easily twist it and put it back, and it still looks cute and it's easy to do. There are a lot of easy and cute hairstyles out there, and these are just some that I use, but there are a lot. So like this video, comment down some of your favorite hairstyles, and subscribe, and thanks for watching this video.